Okay. So, starting out with 8 keystones. 8, 5, 40, right? 5, 10. Yeah, 40. Okay, well. We should be able to afford that. Just going through. It's a good start. Here, let's just lower the volume. Okay. There we go. Now we kill. Now we kill so easy. Ooh, little imps. Just gonna stay out of that fire, that'll hurt. Oh. It's probably the last elite we're gonna see, so I'm not gonna waste the time. Let's just go. So, how's chat doing tonight? Assuming there's anybody in chat. How's it going? Did you guys have a good weekend? Let's just get out of that explosion. Have to start remembering to use my vengeance there a little bit more. Yes. Noise. Okay, let's see. Where's the next elite? This is actually a half decent size act format. They're usually quite shallow, quite narrow. This restoring mode, that entrance would have been going into the Asmodan fight. Just killing off everything. Get my orbs. Okay, what's going on over here? Any more elites over here? That'd be really cool if there were. Yeah, you're gonna do it? You wanna do it? You wanna do this with me? Go a little bit crazy. Get a little bit weird. Yeah. Yeah, I don't care. I just want to level this up. Okay, head back. Well, that was fun. Book of Cain. Oh my God, just let me do my thing. Stop being like that. Nope. Not even close to strong enough to survive the trials. No, it's gonna be down there. You don't need more time. Quit being like that. Quit being a wussy. Says there's one guy in chat here, he's just the strong silent type. Yeah. Die. Oh. Again, it's down. Okay. What's this, floor 2? That's not bad. Just about 50% progression on the first floor. Die, everyone! Anything? Bueller. Bueller. Do they? Like all reason?
Your fear betrays you.
Yeah. Nice. Toit. Get it going. If Bloodshed doesn't need to get everything, I don't need to get everything. Oh, it was just the Oculus, okay. That should get me close. Yeah. Ooh. Potential for an ancient Yangs. Right here. Okay.
I am returning to town.
Come on, give me an ancient Yangs. With a better multiplier. two arc stones, really? You know what? Screw it. Let's see if I can do it. Nope, missing the Act 3 bounties. Okay. Well, I am going to put it in that one. Eventually, we will reroll it. Go talk to Auric. Nope, wanted to do that one. Such a brave soul. See you soon. I cannot afford that. Ew. Those are useful. Okay. Do T13 equivs. Equivs. There we go. Ah, get out of the way. Ooh, Powerr already. Pew pew. Powerr for the pickle Powerr. Heck yeah. Yeah, bam. Bam.
Your fear betrays you.
Yeah, your fear betrays you. Why are you so afraid? Why are you gonna be such a chicken? Ooh, orbs. Ooh, orbs.
Your fear betrays you.
Let's see, can I go over here? Is this gonna be a dead end? Not a dead end. Oh, that is a dead end. Okay. Your fear betrays you. You are such a chicken shit.
I don't like the look of that.
Such a chicken. Ooh. Toys. Just die. Die! Oh, you're still alive. There we go. Get all of the toys. Yeah. I wonder if that one's gonna be better than mine.
Need to go back.
Okay, what do I got? Not worth it. Okay. That would do well there. Go check boots quick.
That is too expensive.
Ew. Paragons. I do what I want. You are not the boss of me. Okay, let's just continue. Before somebody actually comes. Oh no. Before somebody actually comes in here and is like, what's going on? Come on. What's killing? Let's see. It's me. Get back my vengeance.
You won't survive that. A worthy opponent.
Holy crap. So much progression in this little corner.
Still waiting.
That's the way. I like it. Let's see, what's up here? I want to get viewers, but I don't know how to get viewers. Darkness awaits me. Why would darkness await me? Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to hang with you again. Because even though you're cool, I still feel like you're a fool. Good path there, Blizz. Blizz sword. I shot before you did. I win. Ah. Ooh, where? Noise. Okay, now we up this. Do I already have a Mage Fist in here? No. Nothing in here. Perfect. Let's just go transmog some stuff. I want to look cooler. Yes. Sure. Get the shoulders going. There, for a fire dude, I feel that looks much better. Especially considering a lot of the time with the blue, kind of looks like the, way that I normally am. So at least now when I go out of this, I'll be able to actually tell. It'll be a little bit more visually acceptable. Vengeance. See? I knew. Instantly. Ooh. Ooh. that was all of them. That's no fun. Die. Please die. Ah, just get out of my way. Just get out of the way. You don't need more time. You just need to stop being a butt. PG-13, family friendly Felix. Ooh, Powerr. That's like what I am, considering that's like my name. A glorious development. Okay, well. Ooh. So pretty. There's my angels. How do the angels do against him? Actually, half decent. That's nice. I could just sit here and let them do it. Because of my shield, I won't even get hurt. Nice. That worked beautifully. Ew, a clock eye. I am 3 away. How many more do I have? I am 3 away. Nice. Video just uploaded to YouTube. Gonna switch those out. Yeah, that's true. I could increase my multi-shot on this, and it would be an upgrade. As long as the multi-shot, right? Yeah, multi-shot rolls 15. To get multi-shot at 15, I first have to get multi-shot. not even that hard of a thing to freaking get. Just roll. Multi-shot. Please roll multi-shot. Please roll multi-shot at 15. Okay, I'm only going until I have 380. Kind of really actually upsetting. It pissed me off a bit. Oh well, I guess rather be pissed off than pissed on. Continue. Open the door. Ba-do-ba-do. French fries falling from the sky. Why would I even lie? About a statistic as weird as that. French fries will make you fat. Evil has been rebuked. Surprised. I've what, run into one, maybe two elites? There we go. That might be three. I'm surprised at how few there are. Okay, well, there's the map. Oh, not this one. No. That was just a taste.
Need more time.
Ooh. Nothing up here. Okay. Speedy Gonzalez.
You won't survive that.
Yeah, what he said. Ooh, end of the level here. Was that? No, that wasn't. Okay. That's upsetting. That's upsetting. Yeah. Get all my stuff and nothing good. Okay.
Down, because that's what I need to go. Already got that. 14.2. Okay, 15 and 9. Guess I'll just change out them. Probably do 70s. Maybe not for speeds, but I can do 70s. Might as well try at least so that I can get more experience. Oh, this is going much smoother than the one in episode 6. Will we? I feel like if they wanted, they could rip us to shreds. Oh, where's the we? We don't do shiza. Ew. Didn't even notice that over there. Heck yeah. That was so close, yes. Okay, so do go. Ooh, shield. Noise. Where? Up here. Okay. And you're dead. I am returning to town. What is it with these terrible cluck eyes? I feel like armor is a better alternative. Yeah, I've got enough stuff there. Get rid of all that. Let's see what happens, shall we? Roll my boots. Roll my little beauties. Dumb marauders. Oh yeah. I still have to talk to Chica. Hey, Chica. I am returning to town.
Well done, Jack. My training is paid off.
Thank you. Okay. Brave the rifts and I will be rewarded, huh? Turns out 70s are a lot easier when you're 300 levels higher and geared out. Huh, who'd have thunk? Who'd have thunk? Feel my wrath, Ma. Killing everything. Insight. Yes. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
That was just a taste. Not ready yet. Ready for hatred to do that.
Let's kill things. Ooh, you're gonna kill me. Nope, I killed you first. Ah. Y'all are worthless. Mm-hmm. Vengeance. Kill you and be on my way. Oh, he's just a little spider. Okay, that's the end of the level there.
That was just a taste.
him take too long. Okay, well that's maxed out. That's good. That will help. And we'll just do one apiece. Just collecting all my stuff. Okay, time to go back to town. There we go. About how I thought that would go. Okay, go away with the marauders. Okay. Toss. Fortune favors the bold. See you soon. I cannot afford that. Screw you. You're cool. Okay, well, I guess it's, time to go. A chest. Literally nothing in it though. Ooh, belt. That one will definitely have legendary or two. Or nothing. That is severely stupid. Okay. Boom. Bleed, you filth. Nothing here. Okay. Thank you. Cool. And after we get the avarice, I can use lost the train of thought. After we do the avarice, I can use that gem, the boon of the hoarder there that I have, to augment with, because it needs to be a 50 plus augment. So that'll be a win-win. Win, win, win. I want to win. Feel like I'm not able to T16 speed yet. Kill everything. Ooh. Get a bit closer. Kill everything. My hatred is too low, huh? Well, take that. Take it. Just die. There we go. Pants and a ring. Those should be good drops. Oh, vengeance, you're right. Sorry, bud. That could be an ancient puzzle ring. Let's just go back. Fall back. Fall back. This is not going the way I wanted it to. No. No, I do not want more. I already can't handle this as is. Just go murder, just go murder, just go kill the people and murder. I wonder how much more inventory. Oh, I've got lots. Just do. Oh no! Bad things. Ooh, bracers. I doubt I'm gonna get better bracers than ones I have, but you never know. Ooh, that was cool. You can see all the guys fighting down there. Finally. Oh, he didn't last long. Just let me collect my stuff. just want things. Okay. I'm good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ah, just a regular puzzle ring. Oh, yeah, wait. I don't want to get rid of those. I need the Captain Crimson set. Yeah. Dummy. Sorry for any cuts that were there. Stuck into my fiance. So I've got three. Let's see here. I can do that one. That one. Okay. Kill y'all. Ooh. I just like need y'all to die though. Just leave me alone. Just go. Just Go away. Go away. Pew pew pew. Pew pew. You don't need more time. Quit wasting my time with that need more time bullshit. Family friendly. Ew. 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 Okay, so I'll need to do 6 at least, right? Yeah. Ooh, a chest. Still running at 30 FPS. Where's my goblin pack? Where's my goblin pack? Na 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 na. Darkness awaits you. That's not good. I guess I shouldn't just stand still. That is dumb. I'll get killed. Ooh, especially by y'all. That would hurt. Psych, I jump right into your explert. Ooh, Veil Crystal. Very rare. Very nice. Ooh, Veil Crystal. Very rare. Very nice. Okay, let's go. Feel like that went a little quicker. Ooh, cold snap. Bet dollars to donuts, that's a cluck eye. Mm-hmm. That might be a dumb idea, but let's give it a shot. If it doesn't work, we'll just come back. I mean, there's no enemies here or something, like. Yeah. Bad decisions were made there. Feel it. Come on. Just bleed. You filth, let's do it. So much gold. Okay.
Ooh. Goblin.
Okay, time to go back. Really, that's a steal to you. Okay, so there are all 46. I need 55, so it's going to take 2 per thing. So I'll do 1, 2, 3. Well deserved. It was well deserved, you think so, hey? You died. Oh no, I died. Just kidding, you died. You died. Hee hee.
Yo, bro. Why do you suck?
Ooh, end of the level.
Ooh, to a better level. Near. Near, near, near. Near, 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 near.
Oh, no elites up there? That's like a rarity. Chickens! Explode my little cheekies.
Explode.
Why do you need more time? Quit being a butt. There we go.
Need to go back.
Is this the Thunder God Vigor? Huh. Put you three away. Okay, nothing up there. I guess we'll just start to head down. Ooh, kill you. Kill you dead. Get out of there quick. Why do you need more time? Just kill. It's not hard. Shoot. Kill. French fries did nothing. You're supposed to raise their cholesterol so that they die of artery stuff. No, you don't need more time. Meet your fate. Right there. Just die. Just die. Ooh, it's my shrine. The Powerr shrine. Because of Pickle Powerr. Ooh, nope. Gonna die. Wow, like everybody is just exploding today. Can't wait for D4 to come out. Start killing people there. Build up a following to kill people over there. Okay. Nope, still waiting. You suck. You idiot. And the French fries came just a little too late. Go to you. Oh no, you'll come to me. Cool. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Cool. Those are ancient, might be an upgrade. Mm-hmm. Okay, multi-shot came quicker. Good enough. When's it ready? Right now. There's some good progression. Glorious. Noise. Watch those both be upgrades. Ah, shit. What do you need? I need to go back. Okay. I'd say that's a half decent damage increase. So now I do a bit more damage. Yeah, I'll empower it. Hey, what's going on? Sorry, I didn't see that anybody was there, so I was just kind of going slow at my own pace. Just pondering things, you know. So many enemies, so little time. There's a shield, there's one, yay. No, you can't find more like that. You're too weak. Not ready yet. Why are you not ready? Get ready. There you go. Attaboy, girl. The power of multi-shot. Okay. Guess we go this way. Multi-shot, it would kill you. Ooh, candy. Just get over here. Bam, bam. I just got a Yang's recurve upgrade, and it is amazing so far. I don't know if you watch him, but this is pretty close to a bloodshed build that I'm running here right now. A few little tweaks that he doesn't do, but you know, still pretty close. Yay. Come on, there we go. 1, 2, 3. Bam. I need to go back. It is time to leave. Are you gonna be an upgrade? No, no, you are not. Okay, the rest of it's garbage. Roll for a new chest armor. Nothing. Nope. Okay, let us go. Ooh. Did not realize you were special. Big yellow guy. French fries. That easy? That easy. Nice. There we go. I like seeing all these elites. Makes things go by smooth and quick. What a fun season with all the effects that you get via kill streaks. And kill y'all dead. Yep. Go away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Too bad you can't collect all that gold, eh? That'd be pretty cool. Ugh. Just keep killing, just keep killing. Very nice. How much for your death? Ooh. You won't survive that. There we go. I'm in control now. Ooh, next level. That's some next level stiffs right there, mate. I need to go back to town, that's what I need. Toss, toss, toss. Toss it all. Well, you're just a poopy butt. Ooh, so close. Pretty soon I'm going to have to start gold farming so that I can do more empowers. Yeah. Too bad all these blue guys don't do anything for me beyond just a little bit of progression. Time set 10:18. Oh, dead end. Ah. Bleed, you filth. You are worthless to me. Just die. What are you waiting for? Why are you waiting for vengeance? Let's just keep. Any elites down here? I know this is usually a dead end, but sometimes there's good stuff down here. No, the elite's right there. Okay, fine, I'll give you your vengeance. God. Ooh. Get the little guy. Sorry, I'm trying to be a little bit quiet because I do have a roommate who I think is trying to sleep. This just became a gravy walk. There we go. We'll save finishing that up for my YouTube series of Guardians, and I will just start raising my trapped. God, I hate these boots. Marauder's Treads is what I got from my GR70, and I hate it. Nothing good. Okay. Thank you. See how a 75 goes. Seventy-five shouldn't be too much more difficult. There we go. Just have to keep remembering at this point to use my generator a bit more. Pew pew. Yeah. And you can just die now. Thank you very much. So I don't know if, you know, you've done or said anything, or if you're just watching. My chat room is still empty. I don't know if it's actually working right now. It's got updated and it's kind of weird, so I don't know if it's actually working. So if you said anything and I haven't seen it, I apologize. Yes, death. Death be unto everybody. Get some spread between me and you. Okay. Why do you need more time? Just stop being so cooldown dependent. Click it. Damn it. Click it. Let's try and get some space. Wouldn't that suck if shields only worked to a certain point, but after that they just stopped? What are you waiting for, buddy? Ooh, Waller never got a chance to wall. Ah. Let's see. Come on. Let's go. Bring it. Build my wrath up a bit. Ooh, kill you. Kill you dead. There's the next level. you want more? Even though he's here, I still want all the orbs. Aww. Where's the Oculus? Oh, yeah, now you show an Oculus just as soon as I kill him, you butt. Okay. This is fun. Get rid of all that. What do you have to say for yourself? Ooh, 584. Basically on par with Bloodshed and his hardcore wizard right now. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna go get rid of those. I have to do some regular rifts now. Die. Die. Get such good DBs doing this. You may be wondering why I'm doing it on T13, is because I just do it quicker, you know? I can do it on T16 and I have, but it's just easier and quicker to do it on T13. Wow, that goblin was utterly useless to me and all of my needs. Go boom. Thank you. Okay, now we just keep going. Just keep killing, just keep killing. Ooh. I like that goblin. He gives good stuff. Apparently I've gotten all the plans that I can get, so that part sucks, but you know. Just kill them. Yeah, you can die now. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, kill y'all too. Bracers. Is that gonna be a Krems buff? Basically. Pick that up. If you're wondering why I'm picking up the blue stuff and white stuff as well, is because you can actually get a lot more materials for it. If you salvage them, they get more. Like the yellows will only give you one every time, no matter what. So the blues can give you like 5, 10 or so, and you can get up to like 20 salvaging the blues, and then you can just, you know, move them over. You can use 100 of them to get 100 of the yellows, so it's a lot easier to just, you know, get everything and then just move them over as needed. But still pick up the yellows, just in case you can't pick up too much of the other stuff. Ooh, you'll die. Ooh, a consumable. Yay. Makes up for the consumable I used on this. On this. Cool. I'll be there in a minute. Just want to collect all the globes and stuff. Wow, you died easy. Okay, time to go back, speak to Auric, and then I can continue from there. I don't know why I keep looking over here to talk to you. The camera's over here. I'm crazy. Yeah, because I'm a barb. Krebs buff. Yeah, Stone of Jordan. That there. Put those. It's all the gems. Q. We'll find them. Be that way. How many do I have? Two. I have two. Let's go do a couple then, eh? Yar. Yeah. That's nice. As we wait, we'll just get that stuff back. Oh,
Ooh, wolves, they're my favorite. I kill you now. Do you ever have to kill your favorite animal? In a game, I mean? I don't, probably not real life. I don't kill wolves, IRL. Ooh, a shield. Just kill everything here first. Mistakes were made. Killed by a generator. Ooh, wow. Two of them put so close together. I'll take it. Hell yeah. God, NEMs are so good. Three put so close together. That's just amazing. Time to hike up. Ooh, a level. Wonder if there's anything up here. I know it's just gonna loop up and over, but so bruh, if you can just give me an Oculus ring, that'd be real cool. No? Nothing? Zero? But PG5 streams are hard. Okay, time to return to down. Okay, find me that way. Getting so close. Just put our gems away. One more? One more. Let's push it. My
first GR80 with this character. Try hard mode. Oof. Well, I guess it's going to be up in this upper corner. Yes. Oh, this is actually kind of more difficult than I thought it would be, bud. Y'all just gonna stand there? I'm cool with that. Wait, how'd you get over here? I don't understand. You teleported. I guess I should put that back on, eh? Get killed because I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. Also not paying attention to what I'm standing in. Okay, is this the way I want to go? I believe so. Right. I actually think this is going really well. Like, I'm not doing speed 80s, but at the same time, you know. Level 590, no augments. I feel like this is going really well. Yes. Just die. Feel like that was just a point, a useless waste of time. Kill you. Ooh, there's a condi down here. Heck yeah. Yeah. Glad Oculus rings don't work in reverse effect for them. Mm-hmm.
Dead. Got him.